A very warm welcome to your own channel Astrologer. In this video we are going to know about the importance of 8th house in our horoscope, the impacts of planets in this house. The 8th house of the birth chart is very mysterious because due to this there are tremendous changes in our life. That is why the study of this house is considered very important in astrology. The planet sitting in this house and the lord of this house whenever comes in transit, then there are big changes in life. In Vedic astrology, the 8th house is also called health house or death house. How deep our relations with life partner can be known from the study of the 8th house. The 8th house is not only related to the health but also with travel, change in career, sex, wealth, accident, etc. The deep secrets of life can be known by the study of this house. What things we should be careful in life also known from the study of this house. Now let's know something more about the 8th house. The natural planet and zodiac associated with this house are Mars and Scorpio. This house of horoscope is also known as age house or health house or death house. The secret part of the body, the genital area, is related to this house. The 8th house of the horoscope is associated with secret wealth and the secrets of life. Profit in life partner's life can be studied in this house. Serious diseases in life can be studied through this house. The sudden major changes in life is also studied through the study of the 8th house. Now let's know the effect of different planets in the 8th house. Effect of Sun in the 8th house. In the 8th house of horoscope, auspicious and powerful Sun makes the native intelligent, traveling lover, good researcher. The life partner of such a person is also intelligent and also has leadership ability. The inauspicious or weak Sun in the 8th house of the horoscope spoils the married life of the native, give diseases. Moon's effects in the 8th house. The auspicious and powerful Moon in the 8th house of the birth chart gives confidence, makes financially strong, makes good relations with the spouse. Native can benefit from the in-laws' side. In the 8th house of the horoscope, the malefic or weak moon makes the native patient, gives rise to fear, brings lack of confidence, can be cheated in relationship. Effects of Mars in the 8th house. In the 8th house of the birth chart, auspicious and powerful Mars benefits the native from the land. Give courage, gives the powers to satisfy the life partner and inspires to enter in challenging tasks. Inauspicious or weak Mars in the 8th house of the horoscope is very dangerous for the native. It is responsible for an accident, can give serious diseases, give genital diseases, can spoil married life, etc. Due to the presence of Mars in this house, the person is also become Mangalik. Effects of Mercury in the 8th house. In the 8th house of birth chart, auspicious and powerful Mercury makes the native intelligent, gives success in research work, gives skill of writing, gives success in the medical field, etc. In the 8th house of the horoscope, inauspicious or weak Mercury can connect the native with immoral activities. Can make money loss. Native may suffer due to debt. The native's relationships can be bad. Effects of Jupiter in the 8th house. Auspicious and powerful Jupiter in the 8th house of the birth chart can make the native scholar. Give immense success in the field of teaching. Provide revolutionary ideology. Makes financially strong. In the 8th house of the horoscope, the inauspicious or weak Jupiter can give failure in life. The native keeps loss of money in trying to earn profit. The native also has difficulty in using his knowledge. The effect of Venus in the 8th house. In the 8th house of the birth chart, auspicious and powerful Venus gives a tremendous power to the native to satisfy his or her partner and lover. Also gives life of comfort, gives special attraction power to make good relations with the opposite sex. Inauspicious or weak Venus in the 8th house of the horoscope can push the native to immoral relations, can give venereal diseases. The person can waste a lot of money in search of happiness. The effect of Saturn in the 8th house. In the 8th house of the birth chart, auspicious and powerful Shani gives the native success in the path of spirituality. Native becomes hardworking, can provide land benefits. But in this house, inauspicious or weak Saturn can affect the person from serious diseases, can give debt, can cause dissatisfactions with the life partner, can cause long illness. Effect of Rahu in the 8th house. Auspicious and powerful Rahu in the 8th house of birth chart provides healthy and powerful ideology to the native, gives a different identity in society. In this house, inauspicious or weak Rahu can give rise to serious disease, can cause money loss. Due to anger, the person does a lot of loss, suffer from accidents, etc. Impacts of Ketu in the 8th house. Auspicious and powerful Ketu in the 8th house of the birth chart makes the person intelligent, gives success in the research work, gives the power to achieve success in the path of spirituality. In the 8th house of the horoscope, inauspicious or weak Ketu can give mysterious health issues. The native keeps wasting money in unwanted works. Relations with people in society also deteriorate. So in this way we have seen what is the importance of 8th house in the horoscope and what we can know with this house. How different planets affect this house. If you want to read the article in detail of this video, do check the description box. If you are new in this channel, don't forget to share, subscribe and like this channel so as to get the latest updates as soon as it is published. Let's meet in another video. Till then, Om Namah Shivaya.